And Utah's going to have to really dig into the defensive end as well. One of the top defensive teams in the nation with respect to field goal percentage defense. Nice move by Beatty, who gets it to fall.
You can see stardom in Will Davis' future.
Nice backdoor cut. And they got the layup to go. Beatty.
Look at the conference leader. She's just all over the board.
Nice two-man game.
Somebody from Pacific can stay up with him athletically.
The floater from Cullen. Very hard screen. Helps set up that offensive possession. Beatty gets another bucket.
You just got to get other people involved. They're doing a very good job on Allen Williams. That's good interior passing right there, attacking that zone defense. And then you get another three ball. You've got to be able to, you know what's happening. You can't give them more
possession. Beatty drains it. That is a three ball.
Pacific feels like he can get better and better as the year goes on. Beatty, nice touch from the baseline. That's a long two.
They really need him going into the tournament because he has a little more size. Wide open jump shot. Poor recovery.
Pacific's going to come away with it. Beatty scores again. They're starting to shoot the ball better, that's for sure. Lob over the top and getting better looks. That one was missed, but Beatty, who's heating up on the offensive.
Tamatakou, a three from the corner. Offensive rebound, Colin Beatty, and the floating putback.
Downtrodden Tigers. There's a nice move defensively into the passing.